The League of Women Voters of Alpena County hosted a lunch brunch earlier today at the Alpena Golf Club to discuss upcoming issues and events in Alpena County. The informal monthly luncheon discussion topic of the day was about encouraging people to vote in the upcoming election. Co-President Dottie Hayes says the organization is planning a voter registration day on Tuesday, September 27th, in conjunction to the National Register to Vote Day. Hayes wants everyone to be registered to vote, not only for a new president, but to vote for local and state representatives as well.
I know that the nation is unhappy about the two candidates that are running for president, but it's really important to vote for the local people. And sometimes our local and our representatives and our state people are some of the most important people that we vote for. And some of the places where we can make a difference. If you feel like you can't make a difference nationally, you certainly can make a difference locally. And so you need to vote to be able to do that.
The League of Women Voters of Alpena County will be registering people to vote at the Alpena County Library as well as Alpena Community College. The organization will also be meeting at the Alpena County Library on Wednesday, September 21st at 7 p.m. to discuss Mishicuis downtown parking with panel participants, including Alpena Planning and Development Director Adam Paul, South Corridor President Larry Clark, and a representative of the Downtown Development Authority.